Otosclerosis. Otosclerosis, also called otospongiosis, is disease of bony labyrinth and ossicles in ear, who become knit together into an immovable mass. It mostly involves otic ganglion and stapes, in which normal bone is replaced by spongy bone. Causes. It is mostly inherited as autosomal dominant pattern, so patients have positive family history. It is more common in white races. It affects females twice as males, and mostly discovered during or just after pregnancy. Mostly starts between 20 to 30 years of age. Chronic measles infection predisposes patient to otosclerosis. Otosclerosis is often associated with osteogenesis imperfecta, called Van der Hauw syndrome. Syndrome consists of otosclerosis, osteogenesis imperfecta, and blue sclera of eyes. Symptoms. Patient presents with bilateral conductive hearing loss, or mixed type, both conductive and sensory neural hearing loss. Tinnitus. Vertigo. Monotonous speech. And parakeusis willisi. Patient hearing better in noisy environment. On examination, tuning fork test. Negative Rhine and Weber lateralized to diseased ear. Conductive types. Eustachian tube function is normal. On audiometric testing, 1. Otoscopy, reddish hue on tympanic membrane called Schwartz sign. 2. Pure tone audiometry, PTA, shows dips at 2000 Hz, called Carhartt's notch. 3. Tympanometry, curve of ossicular stiffness present, as pattern on graph. Treatment. 1. Non-surgical. A. Sodium fluoride as dietary supplement. B. Hearing aids for sound amplification. 2. Surgical stapedectomy with prosthesis, in which diseased stapes is replaced. Contraindication for surgery. A. Only hearing ear. B. Associated Meniere's disease. C. Young children. D. Athletes. E. Frequent air travelers. F. Divers.